What's up, guys, and welcome back to some more Bioshock Infinite. We're about to leave Colombia now to go to Paris. But this other thing as well, I got this optional to find the cipher thing. It's not giving me the option to like bloody look for it. Don't know what these are here. I could upgrade them.
I don't think I understand what you're doing. Do.
When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted.
Say, I need to go over here.
How do you do that? Whatever it is.
Wait, you can't hear her.
I read literature on physics and other such
things. Where the hell did you come from?
What did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Alright, nice to start with the ult. That's what we needed.
The gondola's coming!
Oh,
he will
no.
abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. Right, I need to find a way to kill the...
Rockets, watch out!
Do it!
On it!
Get this thing going first.
On it!
Wait, we're gonna put the pistol down for now. Did I get someone at least? Oh, where's my pistol? Ow! Oh! I can't get down! Oh, see you later. You're so... No way! Oh my god! Yeah, I'll be in now. Oh, I was panicking on what to do then. Oh, get out of here! Wait a minute, where are you going? I'm so confused on where people are going. Ah, there's someone up there. Wait, why am I getting dummy? Ow! Oh my god, why what? I'm so confused! Oh god! Did I hit the ult down? Wait, can I hit it from there? Oh, what a shot! Alright, I'll sit the wall down. Oh no, I could hear one of those things. The motorized patriots. Oh, sorry, bitch, I can see him. Where is it? There it is.
Mercy belongs to the Lord.
I can shoot it, but I want to try and get it from the back. From the back so I can see where those cranks are. Oh, is it the cranks at the front? I'm not so sure. Apologies for my stutter. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, that is the wrong thing.
The Lord.
Oh God! Well then.
Oh hell.
It's easier now.
That was eventful.
There you go.
Alright, let's get in there. Found another lockpick. Alright, let's go. Let's go to Paris.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really came this right on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Say we're nearly here now. Gotta say, this game is very beautiful to play. I like the story so far. I mean, got halfway through finishing it on the PS3. Never fully completed it. And here we are. Wait, is that a weapon in the bin? Yeah, look. Look at that. Look how good that is. What's in the bin? A carbine. Right, let's have a look then. What's this? Aid here, aid there. 1,200 for that. Yeah, we'll get that one then. And we can't get them. Oh, son of a bitch. Get out of it. Oh my god. Ow. That should do it.
Here's some cash. Okay.
Nice.
Appreciate it.
Return, you got some currency, fella.
Wait. I'm about to say, why am I crouched? So we'll look through this one. Yep. Oh dear, look through this.
Look, lock that.
Oh, nice. Keep it. Wait. Oh, let's get out of here.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Alright, here we are then. Oh, got some things here. Oh, nice! Yeah, we'll go for the health again. I say we're nearly getting screwed up in battles recently. Hey, Sephrin. Alright, let's go. Leave the area.
You alright?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on.
God damn it. Booker.
Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Oh, chuffy now. Wrench to the face. Alright, Finkton Docks. Turns out the girl's no fool, and I prefer not to fall on the wrong side of her temper. So what's happened now then? hell am I? Oh no!
Fresh air did the trick. This one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your vox populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Where the hell am I now? Fine, Elizabeth.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lives.
What's in here?
The man.
Flying squad came and took him. You ain't gonna see him around no more.
I say, let's just step around that, just in case if I'm going to get shot at. What the hell? Look, he just... Okay then. Hello, officer. Don't mind me. Wait, where am I meant to go here? Just find Elizabeth. I'm guessing up here then. Wait, hold on. I saw one of those handymen. I think I'm gonna need that thing, aren't I? Wait, it's not even that, is it? It's my bloody shirt. Is it? No? Last man standing, is it my pants? No, it isn't. It must be the other one. Yep. Thought so. Got a lockpick. Where am I meant to go? Oh, I am meant to go up there. Bloody hell. I am meant to go up here then. Employees only. That's blocked off as well. No, it isn't.
You know, I wasn't born deaf.
Crap. Sir, could you help me? Okay, I'm just gonna leave you alone. I mean, I want those silver eagles, but I'm gonna leave you alone. Yep, I'm gonna leave you alone. I do not want to cause any trouble right now.
You see, my friends, the idle hand is the tool of the devil. You take industry from a man's hand, and what goes in its place? Whiskey, women, and dice. And I, for one, will not
get out of here.
In our friendly little town. No, sir, I will not.
Hell. Alright, loads of shock jockey around here.
Get out of here, snipe. You wanna know
what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
Come on, we need to catch up with her.
I just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Elizabeth!
Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for a minute!
Stay away!
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Stay back!
Damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such
it's
as
her.
You!
It's her!
No!
No! No! Let me go!
We got her!
Oh, God damn it!
There's gotta be another way.
Wait, RPG, I don't think I need that in a minute. What's down here? That's a sniper rifle. Don't think I need that.
Requested troops are on their way.
There's repeater ammo here.
Hello?
Break it!
My patience is done run out!
God damn it. Alright, that's it, sons of bitches. Say, where's this repeater then? See, I'm getting ammo for guns that I ain't got yet. Ow! Son of a bitch, right? Hold on. Oh, sitting here, that's a sniper rifle. Get out of here. Wait, pick up volley gun.
Taking cover!
Oh my god! Wait, did that hit someone? Get out of here. Oh god damn it, I can't get down! Oh, what the hell?! Oh Christ! Oh no! No, 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 no!
Slipping!
coming!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
Jesus Christ, she's got a grip on her.
Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end. No more.
Oh, there's a telescope here. Well, I just got chopping a habit down by a handyman. Sights here, 14 out of 37. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's in here? Nothing. Elizabeth, need your assistance.
Locks.
All done.
What's in here then? Oh, gear. Melee weapons. Oh, no, I mean, I'll take it, but I'm not going to equip it. There's something else back there. No. Look at my surroundings as well. Leave Finkton docks. So I'm Finkton proper. Is that what it says? Finkton proper? Your future is Finkton. Go to Finkton and find the gunsmith.
Who sent you to find this person?
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Right, hold on. Oh, god damn it, it's another lockpick there, are you kidding me? Son of a bitch! That's annoying me. Right, I need to find another lockpick. What, where? Oh my god, Elizabeth, you're a lifesaver.
Think you can crack this one open?
I'll give it a whirl. Ready.
Nice. Yeah, we're going for the shield.
Look better already.
What's this? A volley gun. Okay, I mean, I like it, but I don't want to, like, equip... Oh my god, what the hell just happened to you, Elizabeth?
Welcome to Finkton Industries
recruitment. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I'm gonna go down here then. Oh, come on! There's another one!
I'm going to get into Finkton.
Illegally. Let's look for another way.
Finkton Industries is not recruiting at this time.
Well, let's go down here then.
Can you open this?
Well, I'm glad I got that other thing. The shield.
No. Over there. A service elevator. It should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
Carbine. Oh, Christ, there's a motorized patriot there.
Who's there?
Vengeance is mine!
Crap.
The Prophet.
Help us! Oh my god, I just blew his head off.
My aim is true, as my eye is the Prophet's.
Quick! Before he escapes!
Get out of here, bitch.
Mercy belongs to the Lord.
Get possessed again. A sniper rifle. Why don't I need a sniper rifle in this situation?
Rejoice, for death has no sting.
Ow, ow, ow!
Belongs to the Lord.
One more time.
Where I just saw him. Flush him out.
Oh god, that thing's gonna be coming towards me. Ow!
Much obliged.
Oh my god. Jesus. My god. Well then, that was something. Fair collected everything from this area anyway.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Anyways, let's just leave, man. Yeah, everyone's disappeared now, of course they have. They just shot up the whole place. Still what's in here anyway, foxophone. I mean, I will listen to these, it's just like, I don't want it for now, you know what I mean? Right, might as well go back down here now. So, it's a good thing I did not use the picklock on that. Ah, here we go. Wait, I'm gonna get a submachine gun. Wait, how do I... Oh, there we go.
Booker. It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. She had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
Oh, I promise you that then, Elizabeth.
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fink, and I want to share with you my personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee! Have you ever seen a bee on vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, be the bee! Be the bee!
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt? Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top! Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
I'll say I'm a bit scared right now.
Well, the man's got an ego.
Oh my god! Why has he got... You know, I'm not even going to ask. He's got his own statue made out of gold.
Some say to me, Fink, why is it that we get paid on tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what, I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Fink Company store brings you Fink products at a price designed specifically for the Fink worker.
Well, here I am.
Mr. DeWitt, welcome to Finkton.
You'll find a variety of supplies.
More money.
That should see you through your visit.
A hang cannon.
Thanks.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss. But any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Does this strike you as good news? Does this strike you? What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scavenge supplies by the clock shop?
To Shantytown. Starting bid. 20 minutes.
15 minutes.
See what's happening here first.
14. Will you give me 14?
10.
10 minutes bid, now 10. Will you give me 9?
9. I've bid 9.
9 minutes bid, now 9. Will you give me 8? 9 minutes bid, now 9.
8.
8 minutes bid, now 8.
7.5.
7.5.
6 minutes and 15 seconds.
6 minutes and 5.
5 minutes 50. I could do 5 and 50.
5 and 50. I said 5 and 50. Anyone lower than 5 and 50? Toll porter goes to the worker in the blue shirt.
History is built on the backs of men like you.
So is this like some sort of auction to find
a
job?
We need a pipe fitter here. Crimp a pipe on Pearl Street. Starting bid of 20 minutes. Can I get 19?
18.
18 minutes bid, now 18.
17.
17 minutes bid, now 17.
14.
14 minutes bid, now 14.
10.
10, now 10.
9 and 50.
9 and 50. Any lower now?
9 and 10.
9 and 10.
9, 9, 9.
8 and 33.
I hear 8 and 33. 8 and 33. 8 and 33. We got our fitter in the green shirt.
I need this job.
The hell?
That's a fake man. An efficient man.
Okay, then. See what here is. See what's here is. Oh my god, I can't speak. I wonder who that was then. Wait, what's this area? I can't go in there.
Can you get this open?
Anti-pressure device, spring-loaded wiper, or relocker?
Wait, what? They got time to book a do-it option. No! Son of a bitch! What the hell? What the hell is that?
If I'm going to let an anarchist come and wing you, and your livelihood!
Need money? Okay, cash!
Say, I just want to see what this is.
That'll do.
The Book of Do-It audition. Enter the Good Time Club.
Whisper in your ear, I'm wild about that thing. It makes me laugh and sing.
See what's in here.
When's showtime?
Come back at showtime!
Guess we should come back later.
Easy, honey, don't get rough. From you, Papa,
wait, when's showtime?
Come back at showtime!
Alright then. Alright, so I did not need to kill that cop then. Oh, that's just awesome. I did not need to kill that cop. I start to regret every decision I make in this game. Oh no.
Need this?
Thank you.
Ammo.
Grab that salt. Shantytown this way. Wait, I need to find a gunsmith. It's over here, isn't it? Oh, it's in here. So hopefully I can get a gun here now. Yeah, enter the gunsmith shop. Coin the cushion, I just need to do two more.
I've read about this. It's Gautama Buddha.
Who?
The founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worshipped. Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary.
Someone downstairs.
Well, we've got to go and find him. Hello?
Excuse me. Man, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha, pray, give husband back. Give back to Meilin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time club.
Where is this club? Ma'am, please, where is this club?
Booker, we'll find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Bully help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Who is this?
Cops. The kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. Let's figure out where this good time club is.
And I already know where it is. Because I just shot up the whole squad there. What is that? Oh, Christ! Oh, God. Oh, Jesus! Ow. Oh, God, I'm nearly dead. I need-
Let's see what else I can find!
Oh, get out of here! Jesus!
I don't much care for you, Mr. Twitter. I must admit, you know your way around the brawl.
Well, we fought one of those handymen. I think there's gonna be more of them.
Inside and find Mr. Lin. And just call me Booker.
I'm sorry.
Oh, she was still talking. Still talking, unbelievable.
Ah, DeWitt, my boy. You know, the best kind of interview is one where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated. But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute. And at times like this, I could use a brute.
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Let's find Chen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers?
Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Get out of here.
Might as well just stay here.
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
We're sinners! All of us!
Crap.
Catch!
Thanks! Come on then! God damn it, I'm missing it! Time! Oh, that was easy. Oh, God damn it!
I'm looking for more. Catch, Booker.
Thanks.
I have souls.
Ah, fucking hell! Oh my God!
Quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
Booker, there's a door over here. I think that's the way down.
Well, let's go then.
Come on, Franny. You're a modern woman. What was this?
Salt's here!
Sorry, I just wanted to do that.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
It's locked.
Child's play.
Alright, let's go.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
Find Chen Lin.
Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking. Throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
All done.
Well, let's go.
Show yourself!
Don't make me
grab that ammo. Never mind.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us.
You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lynn for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got three more to bring in tonight.
Let's go find him.
What's that smell?
He's down here.
Easy.
What could people have done to deserve to be locked into a place like this?
Fink don't need much prison.
No. No, he doesn't. It's Slate. He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
I'm gonna leave him anyway.
Got a lock here.
Looks simple enough. All yours.
Alright, what's this? Nitro Fest. Increases radius explosive weapons. I'll take it. Not gonna equip it, but we'll take it.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Okay. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
It's done.
Do it! You're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt, not hyenas.
Oh, crap, I don't like this.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What the hell?
The hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Booker. Chen Lin.
This is becoming rather...
What is gone?
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this tail, I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Open up the tear. Alright guys, so before I do that, I'm going to go leave it here. Thanks so much for watching. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, hit that subscribe button for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one.